started. On the initial starts, it'll be Gerald Duffy giving the receiver one-way communicator. He will give them the command to go green off of turn number four this time by. Dockery and Haley, who's going to lead the field to the green tonight as Gerald Duffy will give them the command off of turn four. And here we go, and we're underway, and it's going to be Dockery and Haley on the inside, on the outside and away. And here comes Matt Long to make it three wide, four wide through the field for a moment. And it's going to be Dockery. Brandon Haley gave him a shot going into three. Dockery across the track with three wide, jumbling up for the field. Holy moly, as Kenny Collins goes for a spin. Caution out on the speedway.
Track. Nathan Bowen now looking to the inside. Here comes Siggers to the inside. Puckett and Siggers side by side. Mono a mono, sheet metal to sheet metal, down into turn number three and four. Michael Siggers on the inside. Puckett, white flag in the air. Keith Guy's going to see the white. Nathan Bowen in second. Puckett now back to third. Siggers to fourth. Siggers now up. Contact with him and Puckett. They go around. Two cars come in, the 7 and the 55. And David Dove, that might have been his shot and his opportunity. They work off of turn number three and four. White rag, white flag in the air.
Almost three wide for third there. One more time around. Here comes the fast 49. David Dove drives it hard. He's got the nose out front. Johnson back around his outside. Down the back straight away. Here they come to the checkered flag. Dove drives it hard to the inside. Here comes Johnson on the outside. Wheel to wheel, and Dove goes for a spin. It's going to be Jimmy Johnson. David Dove, Nathan Bowen got second. Unbelievable. And we're going to fire him. Here we go. Matt Long going to have a good restart. Him and Temple Mangum trading blows down the front straightaway. Brandon Haley way up high. He lets two cars go by, Matt Long and Timbo Mangum. It's going to be Matt Long now to second, getting by Timbo. Timbo gets loose, and he goes for a spin in front of the field. Kelt Smith, big damage. And here we go. We're back underway. Matt Long makes it three wide on the start. Can't make it happen. Three wide for the lead momentarily through the corner. Brandon Haley going to get shuffled back as here comes Matt Long to second. Come on, boys. Let's get him through the corner this time. And Kenny Compton goes around in turn four. Taylor Puckett around.
Five of Matt Long. We'll look off of turn number three and four. White flag in the air for Hillbilly Deluxe. He'll look to bring it onto the house.
Down the backstretch one final time. He has a clear track ahead of him. His fourth career Blue Ridge Outlaw Late Model Series win, his fourth of the year. Livonia Speedway goes to the Hillbilly Deluxe, Matt Long tonight. Brandon Haley will be second. Brandon Dockery in third. Larry Timms in fourth. Kenny Collins in fifth. Dalton Hodge, sixth, Scott Shirey, seventh, Mark Green, and eighth, Kenny Compton, and ninth, and Owen Osteen rounding out your top 10.
Green flag back in the air. Cooper going to take him down into turn number one, battle for second. Oh, Brian grumbles around. Multi-cars involved. It is a parking lot party in turn number one, red flag. Three laps coming to four. Modified street be getting ready. Modified street be getting them ready. Caution flag is out. We got the 87 around, one spinning to avoid. Position the 114 machine, a cornbread brand. Oh, they're going to stack up. Cornbread going to lose a spot to Preston Dimsdale as he made contact there with a five on the start. Oh, big wreck on the back straightaway. Jasper Brown, Brian Grumbles involved. The 11 of Jack for three and four. Kate Cagle pulling away. White rag, white flag in the air for the 57 machine of Cooper, the Fox Racing Shocks, giving him scrap metal. Buffalo Barn Grill, tap three. Chad Pylon firm as they work down the back straightaway. Cooper now looking to close out with a victory. He'll dive off into turn number three and four, and it will be Luke Stroker. Cooper in the 57 with a 6:02 win here tonight. Braden Jones going to finish in second in that Laser chassis. Now the battle for third coming to the line. Here comes Cade Cagle. Cagle now going to finish third. Dimmesdale fourth in the TND race car. Chris Woods, Clay Thompson, and Logan Stinchcombe in the 85. We'll round out your seventh spot. Oh, Jimmy Johnson around in the 1T. No avail as they work down the back straightaway and into 3 and 4. White flag in the air. Oh, Royce Bray with a problem over in 3 and 4. Royce Bray in the 21. Going to the bottom of the racetrack with problems. The 357 of Puckett. Coming back, checkered flag in the air. Rex Hambrick second. Jimmy Johnson there in third. Side. Compton going to take the outside. He'll continue to pull away from Mike Huey.
Compton has definitely been the dominating force so far this year as Compton will pull up alongside Eric Thompson. And he'll go around him. White flag in the air here at Livonia Speedway. For the first ever running of the Southern Ways Late Model Association here at Livonia Speedway into turn 3 and 4. You're the 2014 Carolina Clash Super Late Model Series champion. Will return to victory lane here at Livonia Speedway. Kenny Compton Jr. tonight, Southern Ways Late Model winner here at Livonia. Mike Huey in second. Davis Ford will be third.
In the air, Cameron Fowler, Nick Fulcher from the rear all the way up looking for second. Nick Fulcher now to second. Oh, caution's out. We got the 12 hard into the wall of Steve Hill and one also around as well. Looks like that may be the H3 of Harley Holden. White flag in the air. Kyle Braswell in the 8 machine followed by the 56. Of Nick Fulcher. Fulcher, if he's going to do anything, he's going to have to make the move quickly. The 8 machine around the 1 checkered flag. It is going to be the 8 machine of Kyle Braswell winning stock 4 over Nick Fulcher from the rear of the field. Cameron Fowler finishing there in that third position.